So you're the little broad creating all these big problems, huh? You know, when I heard it, I said, she gotta be from out of town. Because nobody from Jersey would ever dream of moving their shit in my backyard without giving me my taste. Because that's grand fucking larceny of the highest fucking order, my dusky friend. As far as I'm concerned, I'd be within my rights to drop the lot of you right where you stand.
There's been a misunderstanding, Mr. Baselli. We're sorry if
we stepped on... for shit. I ain't see you posted up in the projects. Didn't hear no claim on that block.
Just because I'm not there doesn't mean I'm not there. That's the beauty of me. I'm everywhere. Nothing happens in Newark without my stamp of approval.
So you're just waiting for somebody to move in so you can squeeze in?
That number right there is the cost of doing business in my neck of the woods. You coming over that bridge or through that tunnel, you gotta pay the toll. Consider that offer to be best and final.
Considered? I rejected.